Hi, welcome to Sri Mata Education. So today, in this video, I will discuss the social science subject multiple choice questions. I will try to give the expected alternative questions for the annual exam. So see, first question, the Francisco Almeida implemented blue water policy, divide and rule policy, war and negotiation policy, doctrine of lapse policy. So the answer for this question, blue water policy. Now see the all the other options also, divide and rule policy and war and negotiation policy. So these two are the Britishers' cunning policies, and the doctrine of lapse also expansion policy. This doctrine of lapse implemented by the Lord Dalhousie implemented doctrine of lapse. See, war and negotiation policy means sandhana mattu yuddhagala marganiti ante heltivu andre whenever the Britishers they are strong, they will go for war. When they are weak, they are going for the negotiation. Negotiation means what? Rajiba uppanda maadkoladu, yuddhavanna nilisi sandhanavanna maadkoladu, snehavanna belisodakke prayatna padadu. So these are all the cunning policies of the Britishers. See, now next question, the Salbai agreement was signed to end the first Anglo-Mysore war, first Anglo-Sikh war, first Anglo-Maratha, first Carnatic war. See, for Salbai agreement ended, which war here? Anglo-Maratha war, first Anglo-Maratha war. In second Anglo-Maratha war, Bessin treaty. See, here we will try to answer all other three options also. First Anglo-Mysore War, Madras Treaty. First Anglo-Sikh War, Lahore Treaty. First Carnatic War, Aix-la-Chapelle Treaty. So, next we will go for another question. Fauzdari Adalat is Civil Court, Criminal Court, Revenue Court, Consumer Court. Answer, Criminal Court. Civil Court means Diwani Adalat. So all the three questions whatever now discussed, 81st question, second and 83rd question, all the three questions also I have mentioned in my previous videos of expected multiple choice questions. I completed these three lessons only. In these three lessons only I have given all the three questions. I mentioned all the three expected questions. Now next question, the Governor General during the fourth Anglo-Mysore War was, who was the Governor General at the time of the fourth Anglo-Mysore War? Wellesley, Dalhousie, Cornwallis, Ripon. Answer is Lord Wellesley was the Governor General at the time of 4th Anglo-Mysore. Dalhousie implemented doctrine of lapse. Cornwallis, superintendent of police post, and he developed the civil services in India. Lord Ripon is a very important person. At the time of Lord Ripon only, the first census was taken place. Motta madala janaganati nadadiddu Lord Ripon Governor General agidda samayadalli anta helbodu illi. So all the four members are very important. 85th one, the social reformer who declared back to Vedas was Rajaram Mohan Roy, Swami Vivekananda, Narayana Guru, Dayananda Saraswati. Back to Vedas, who said? Dayananda Saraswati. Answer is Dayananda Saraswati. Why he said this? The Vedas are real knowledge. Vedas are real knowledge. Andre ವೇದಗಳು ನಿಜವಾದ ಜ್ಞಾನವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ವೇದಗಳಿಗೆ ಹಿಂತಿರುಗಿ ಅಂತ ದಯಾನಂದ ಸರಸ್ವತಿಯವರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಮೂರು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಸಿ, ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ರಾಯ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜ ಸ್ಥಾಪನೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ದ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸಂವಾದ ಕೌಮುದಿ ಬುಕ್ ದ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಬೈ ದ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ರಾಯ್. ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮಿಷನ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ದ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹಿಸ್ ಗುರು ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಪರಮಹಂಸ. and Narayana Guru, he fighted against the caste system in Kerala. He fighted against the caste system in the Kerala state. Next question. Rani Lakshmi Bai of Jhansi revolted against British due to subsidiary alliance, war and negotiation, divide and rule policy, doctrine of lapse policy. So why Rani Lakshmi Bai revolted, fighted against the British? Answer here, doctrine of lapse policy. Doctrine of lapse policy. Why? The doctrine of lapse policy, the Jhansi, the kingdom of Jhansi, and the Britisher tried to capture the Jhansi kingdom. So that's why the Rani Lakshmi Bai, she revolted and she fighted against the Britishers. So war and negotiation and divide and rule policy, I said earlier, subsidiary alliance implemented by Lord Wellesley. Subsidiary alliance implemented by Lord Wellesley. Now again, you can see here, subsidiary alliance and doctrine of lapse, both are expansion policies of British. Expansion policies of the British. Next question. Ras Bihari Ghosh and Madam Kama are the leaders of radicals, revolutionaries, moderates, extremists. Answer is revolutionaries. Ras Bihari Ghosh, Madam Kama are the leaders of revolutionaries. The leaders of moderates, Gopalakrishna Gokule, Dadabhai Navroji, Dadabhai Navroji. Extremists, Balagangadhar Tilak, Bipin Chandrapal, Lala Lajpat Rai. 88th question. The founder of Indian National Congress is Mahatma Gandhiji, Balagangadhar Tilak, A.O. Hume, Gopalakrishna Gokule. See here answer, Allen Activian Hume. A.O. Hume was the founder of Indian National Congress in the year 1885. The first meeting of Indian National Congress held at Bombay. And see, who was the president of first Indian National Congress meeting? W.C. Banerjee. First Indian National Congress meeting. See, Mahatma Gandhiji, we can see, father of the nation. Balagangadhar Tilak is one of the extremists, and also he given a slogan, Swaraj is my birthright, at any cost I will have it. Gopalakrishna Gokule was a guru of Mahatma Gandhiji. Next question. Forward Black was founded by who established the Forward Black? Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Ambedkar, Balagangadhar Tilak. See, Subhash Chandra Bose, when he was resigned for the Indian National Congress membership, and he established the Forward Black. And Jawaharlal Nehru, he was the first Prime Minister of our India. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, he was the drafting committee chairman. And Balagangadhar Tilak is one of the main leader, extremist leader, and also he started the Home Rule League movement with Annie Besant. 90th question. Lala Lajpat Rai was killed during when the Lala Lajpat Rai was killed? At what time? At which incident time? See, Jallianwala Bagh massacre, the protest against the Simon Commission, non-cooperation movement, the salt satyagraha. The answer is there, the protest against the Simon Commission. In 1928, Britishers, they sent one commission to study the 1919 Montagu-Chelmsford Act. So that's why the commission came to India, but the commission members of Simon Commission, all the members, they belong to British, they belong to England. So that's why all the Indians, they opposed this commission. Jallianwala Bagh massacre in 1919 was taken place. 1919, non-cooperation movement 1920, and non-cooperation movement was ended with the चौरी चौरा इंसिडेंट, चौरी चौरा इंसिडेंट, द साल्ट सत्याग्रह इन 1930 फ्रम साबरमती आश्रम टू दंडी, महात्मा गांधीजी ही स्टार्टेड द मार्च, दैट इज कॉल्ड साल्ट सत्याग्रह, साल्ट सत्याग्रह।